Okay, to alleviate me from my disappointment of this horrible vacuum, which is ready to go. Don't know if I could show you that. Yep, this is packed and ready to go. I've managed to get myself a new vac. It was pricey, but it was worth it. So let's have a look. Yep, it comes out of the box exactly like that, like magic. Okay, let's plug it in. So what I've noticed with this vacuum is they've got like this, oh, if I can move it, low pile carpet and sort of deep pile carpet. So you can move this tab around. I'll tell you what, ah, that hurt. It's a bit awkward, but there you go. Clean canister, brand new. And look, it's see-through as well, which is really nice. And the other thing that I've noticed very quickly is when you switch it on, I'll switch it on. And you can have the brush roll on. So let me turn, I'm getting confused now. That's a brush roll on. And I can switch the brush roll on. Like this. For a go. Lies flat. Okay.
Rubbish is picking up. It's a lot, isn't it?
filter here.
A little bit of dirt. Very easy to do.
After my vacuum. Thank you.